Shanghai has become the sixth Chinese region to relax its one-child policy. It's passed an amendment allowing couples to have a second child if either parent is an only child. It comes after China adopted a resolution at national level easing the one-child policy at the end of last year.